Does he die? Please don't tell me. Wait. I don't care about Dr. Bennar at all, but like if he dies, that'll be so surprising. Wait. God, like he's shooting him. Season one, he got mauled by one. By a Demogorgon. And he still lives, so I don't know. Wait. Is he actually dead? Bro!